Room service. Where's Zoe?
What?
Where's Zoe?
Well, she's not in here, is she? I mean, there's some standards.
Her bed hasn't been slept in.
Well, then, maybe she got lucky.
Look, she's going to get thrown off her course and it's all my fault.
Archie, contrary to popular belief, I do need some beauty sleep. I've got a big day ahead of me.
But you don't think she would have done something stupid, do you?
Well, she's a big girl, so I'm sure she can look after herself.
Kris!
Is there any chance I'm going to get back to sleep? Right.
Hi, gorgeous. Have you seen Zoe?
No, sorry.
A halfway tears wiped her film. 3 years of college work straight down the pan.
All right, don't go on about it. Where have you been? Are you writing the film?
No, Archie. I'm carrying these scripts with me because they go with my handbag.
But it's going to be okay, isn't it? I mean, you're not going to get thrown off your course.
No thanks to you. Been up all night.
Well?
Woody Allen, eat your heart out. I've cut the script right down and I've used old copies of scripts and it should be something I can shoot in a few days.
Oh, sis, I'm so proud.
You're so dead, you're not off the hook that easy.
Right, well, I'm going to get out of here. I've got a rock band to manage.
God help them.
Listen, you, get me on board is the best thing they've ever done. I have got this finger right on the pulse.
So what's next? I've got to run a new copy of the script past my tutor. Like, all final projects have to be signed off first.
Anything I can do?
Stay out my way. I think you've done enough. I could murder a cup of coffee, though. Oh, make that too. Are you an Archie?
He wishes.
Oh, let me give you a hand.
No, I'm fine.
Well, at least let me take your bags, though.
No,
Sorry.
Yeah.
I'm going to try to help you.
Yeah, well, you're not home. Hi.
I've heard of having women throw themselves at your feet, but this is...
I just, shot my script.
Are we going to stand here all day, or should we go in?
Fingers crossed.
So?
Look, Zoe, I know you've had problems, but...
Yeah, but I'm back on top of things now, and I think I've managed to pull it off. I mean, it's pretty good, isn't it?
Well, I've got to be honest, if you hand this in, you're going to fail. I'm sorry.
But I lost the film. The whole thing got destroyed.
I know.
So, you know, you've got to take all that into account.
Look, I can only go on what you've given me. And this new condensed version just won't cut it.
So are you failing me?
Look, I didn't say that. In view of the circumstances, I can give you 4 more weeks. But you'll need to start something new, or else it wouldn't be fair on the rest of the class.
But 4 more weeks won't be long enough to start from scratch.
That's the best I can do.
Please, come on, this means the world to me.
I'm sorry.
I keep checking on you through the night. We are okay, aren't we? I mean, I know I messed up, but I'm still your little brother, aren't I?
Thanks for the tea.
Oh, I just want to leave you one more thing.
Archie, just